What's up, boys? It's the fucking legend himself, Matthew DiVirgilio. What's up? Sorry if you can hear fireworks in the background. It's like a day or two before the 4th of July, so you're going to hear some fireworks in the background in this video, probably. I think you just heard one right now, but anyway, I am making an awesome vlog with the best fucking production possible because I just got a brand new PC, and I'm going to show it off to you guys right now. Also, the title's clickbait. The PC wasn't really $5,000. It was more like around $3,500-ish. Well, actually, you know what? Now that I'm thinking about it, you know what? If I got the PC that I got last year, if I got this PC last year, it probably would have been close to $5,000. So the title isn't really clickbait because a year ago, this would have been considered a $5,000 PC. I'd show you the PC right now, but you know, I'm gonna make you guys wait for a bit. The surprise is worth it. I'm gonna show you the parts. I'm gonna show you all the parts I got. So my room's pretty much a mess. Oh, I got a nice flashlight on. And I got my bucket right there with all the parts in it and shit. Like right by my bed, my TV. So like, I actually, yo, I just realized I gotta go get those. So I'll be right back, boys. All right, chat, here you go. I turned on the lights. You guys can get that extra good lighting and shit. So here are all the parts I got in chat. I'm not fucking with you guys. When I said I went all out with this shit, I went all out. Like, not too overkill, but I went all out with this shit. Like, first we're gonna start with the case. We got the H510 Elite. This is pretty much the fucking best case out there. It's so good. Then we got, for the cooling, we got the Kraken Z63 RGB LCD display shit. It is, I'm not gonna lie, chat. The place I went to, I went to Micro Center. So shout out to Micro Center. They're the fucking gods that put this together for me. Cause you know, not gonna lie, I can't do that shit myself, chat. I can't put it together myself. So the absolute gods, the best fucking people at Micro Center put this together for me. And this is the one part I didn't get there because this is hard to get. So chat, you already know I came through with it. Like I have my ways. So yeah, I got this super fucking rare cooler. It's amazing. And with the, I don't know if you guys know what it means, but like that LCD display, sorry if you can hear fireworks, but so like with the LCD display, how it works is like you could, for example, you can put a picture of Doge, you can put some anime girls, you can put your thermals and stuff on it. It's like, it's really fucking cool. It's definitely better than all the other coolers out there. This one's the best. And we got the power supply, not a big power supply guy, but this is the one to go with, is the good one. That's what I was told, C850. Then we got these awesome fans. We got the AR RGBs. Like we got the 120 millimeter, the 140. Absolutely amazing fans, they look good. And oh yeah, this is supposed to be the best SSD out there. So that's of course what I went with. And now we got TOES. All right, now we got, of course, Windows 11. And all right, I wasn't entirely sure if I was gonna go through with getting that or not, but like honestly, everyone says those Trident Z Royal RAMs, the Trident Z sticks, the Royal ones, everyone says they're overkill, but I'm not gonna lie, chat. Boys, wait, why did I say chat? I'm not even streaming. But anyway, boys, I had to get those. Those look absolutely fucking incredible. Oh my God, you're about to see what I mean when I show you the PC, but like the Trident Z Royals, oh my God, of course I had to go with those. And then we got the motherboard. Move this first. I'm not a big motherboard guy, but this is the one I went with. I don't really know much about the motherboard, so this was the most confusing part, but it's got a built-in Wi-Fi, it's ROG, it's got some cool shit, lights up, so yeah, it's pretty fire, chat. And oh my God, I did not fucking hesitate to get like an awesome fucking processor. Of course, I went with the Ryzen 9 5950S. The 5950X, definitely the best one out there. It's so fucking good. It wasn't actually $800. I got it for like $500. Because once again, Micro Center, absolutely the plug. They're the fucking best. They helped me with this shit. And yeah, they were just amazing help. They gave me a lot of discounts and stuff. So yeah, I got that amazing processor for only like $520. And yeah, I'm not even playing. Like I gotta stop saying chat. I've gotten more used to like streaming than actually recording videos. So like, yeah, chat, I just did it again, boys. So I don't take my word on this, but I'm pretty sure this is the best one out there. I know there's probably better, more expensive ones, but like this, like for gaming and like streaming and content and shit, like this is literally like the fucking best, bro. I love this processor, it's so good. And chat, boys?
Of course.
You know what I had to fucking go with. Hey, you cannot get a good PC without the 3080 Ti. This right here, this is like the fucking Lamborghini of GPUs. If you're getting a GPU, you gotta go with this. Oh my god, chat. I feel like I'm just gonna nut looking at it. Like, look at this fucking thing, chat. Like, boys, this is literally the best GPU. I mean, look. Hey, I'm sure you guys are all wondering, oh, why didn't you go with the 3090? Well, I'm not gonna lie. Look, I don't know. The 3090 seems a little bit overkill. Like, a $500-$600 price difference just for, like, a GPU that's just only, like, a little bit better. Because they say there's a very little difference between the two. And I don't take my word on this once again. Because, like, I'm not an expert. But, like, I'm pretty sure the 3080 Ti did better in like, a benchmarking list than the 3090. It's, like, some list I saw. It's, this is how it was ranked. Third place was the 3090, second place was the 3080 Ti, and first place was that new AMD GPU, but chat, boys, AMD GPUs, don't get an AMD GPU, don't get one of those. But, yeah, chat, this is, like, the fucking greatest fucking GPU out there. It is insane. Like, oh my god. Like, I've always wanted a 3080 Ti, especially the EVGA one. Cool RGBs, and I'm not gonna lie. This thing is, like, powerful. And sorry for all the fireworks going off in the back. Those are probably annoying you guys, but oh my god. Like, chat, I'm literally gonna bust the fattest nut all over this. Like, this is the coolest fucking motherboard. I mean, why did I call it a motherboard? But chat, it is the coolest GPU. And like I said, you know, just grinding, saving up. This, it is just incredible. I fucking love this build. It is absolutely insane. I hope you guys like it too, because I'm absolutely in love with this build. All right, and boys, this is the part you've all been waiting for. The brand new PC. Let's turn the shit on. I can't reach. Yo, oh my fucking god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing's actually nuts. Dude, this thing is so fucking good. This thing is actually so fucking good. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my god. When that PC turns on, it looks so good that I'm literally gonna do it again. Like, watch how good it looks. Like, holy shit. Look at this shit, chat. Look how amazing it is. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Chat. This is literally the most beautiful PC ever. And also, that's not even it. Look. I'm gonna try to move around a little bit. But, like, you can see some RGB fans and stuff here, too. Like, chat. This PC is literally, like, holy fuck. Oh my god, chat. This thing is actually beautiful. I got the old one right there. And yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with it, but chat. This is so beautiful. Oh my god, we got Windows 11. I'm getting right now I'm getting Steam, Epic Games, all that, Streamlabs, all that stuff set up so I can stream, play games, and I cannot wait to see how the games feel, bro. Cause, like, legit, I heard that these games are gonna feel insane. I cannot wait. Anyway though, boys, I hope you enjoyed watching me set up the new PC. Well, I didn't really set it up, I just turned it on, but just wanted to show it to you guys, you know, like, oh my god. This thing is so nice. Yeah, sorry. Also, sorry this video wasn't really scripted. I just threw it together last minute. I wanted to show you guys the PC because of how excited I am and shit. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.